Federico Valverde is just a savage. After the game against Villarreal, Valverde waited for Alex Baena in the parking lot. When he arrived there, he punched him in the face. It is reported that Alex said something about Valverde's wife and family, who had a miscarriage scare in February. Here is how Baena's face looked like after the incident. Who do you support?